Hello students, this is Srikant Tadavarti. You are watching Srikant Adult Chemistry. In this video, we are discussing about sodium bicarbonate and sodium chloride. So first we are discussing about sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate, it is represented by NaHCO3, and the sodium carbonate is also known as a baking soda. It is also known as baking soda. Okay, so now we are discussing about preparation of sodium bicarbonate. So preparation of sodium bicarbonate. So in the laboratory, the sodium bicarbonate can be prepared by the passing of carbon dioxide into the aqueous sodium carbonate solution. So we already discussed at sodium carbonate as a property. So it is prepared by passing carbon dioxide into the aqueous sodium carbonate solution. Aqueous sodium carbonate solution. So if you see the corresponding equations which is represented, that is Na2CO3 aqueous sodium hydroxide plus CO2 is gives rise to 2NaHCO3. So this is the corresponding equation which is preparation of sodium bicarbonate from the sodium carbonate. And next is the properties of sodium bicarbonate. Properties of sodium bicarbonate. Okay, the sodium, if you see the sodium bicarbonate, when aqueous sodium bicarbonate react with water, it can form the alkaline solution. It reacts with water to form alkaline solution. So if you see the corresponding equation, that is NaHCO3, sodium carbonate react with water, it can form mixture of sodium hydroxide and carbonic acid. So next property, the sodium bicarbonate react with the acids to liberate the carbon dioxide. So equation, and sodium bicarbonate react with the hydrochloric acid, it can form the sodium chloride and form the water and liberate the carbon dioxide. So they are the properties of a sodium bicarbonate. And next about the use of sodium bicarbonate. So I just says the uses, I can't writing. Okay, so if you see the use of sodium bicarbonate, the sodium bicarbonate is used as antacid in medicines. Once again listen, the sodium bicarbonate is used as antacid in a medicine, and it is used in dry fire extinguishers. At the same time, the sodium bicarbonate used as mild antiseptic for skin infections. Once again, see the use of sodium bicarbonate. The sodium bicarbonate is used as antacid in medicines. It is used in dry fire extinguishers, and it is used as a mild antiseptic for skin infections. This is about the sodium bicarbonate. And next and last compound, And next and last last compound of sodium, that is a sodium chloride. What is sodium chloride? So the sodium chloride reacts with NaCl, and the sodium chloride is also called as rock salt or table salt. What is it? Is also known as rock salt or table salt. It is also known as rock salt, table salt, and also common salt. Actually, the sodium chloride obtained by evaporation of seawater in presence of sun, but due to presence of impurities like calcium sulfate, calcium chloride, and magnesium chloride, it is acting as a deliquescent. So, and the rock salt. Rock salt means the salt having some impurities. So these rock salt is purify the passing of hydrogen chloride to remove the impurities, and it is saturated the sodium chloride in the form of NaCl solution. In this process, we get the pure NaCl precipitate. Okay, once again listen. The sodium chloride prepared by the evaporation of seawater in presence of sun. So this is we called as rock salt. These rock salt consist of impurities like calcium sulfate, calcium chloride, and magnesium chloride. It obtained by evaporation of seawater in presence of sun called rock salt. Rock salt. So the rock salt contains impurities like calcium sulfate, calcium chloride, and magnesium chloride. And the rock salt, I mean the sodium chloride, can be purified by the passing of hydrogen chloride. In that situation, the sodium, the pure NaCl crystals are precipitated out. It is purified by passing HCl to precipitate pure NaCl crystals. Okay, so this is about sodium chloride. Okay students, with this we just completed compounds of sodium. In the next video we will discussing about compounds of potassium. If you like my concept, please subscribe to my channel. Please like and share my videos. Thank you.